Oh, we're live? You fucking asshole, you didn't tell me? Okay, so can you see the cup? Juan el Cuernudo, Tony gave this to me, so I'm happy about this. This fucking gift made my fucking day, okay? So muchas gracias a la Tony, que tu hombre, este año, this year, Tony, my cousin Tony, is gonna be at home. She's not gonna get together with her family, so she's doing the best thing. So get some, Tony. Angel, give it to her really good and deep. You know what I'm talking about. Hasta ponle la lengua, okay? Tony, experience things you haven't done. Swallow. Fuck it. We live in a new era. Do it, okay? Also, real quick, I want to talk about the Christmas gifts and everybody. Now, you ever get those fucking people, Alex, you know what I'm talking about, where you get those people that they expect something. You, Melissa, you know what I'm talking about, right? Wait, come on. Christmas is about, this motherfucker's putting a face on me, but it ain't gonna work because I got a mask on. Anyways. You get those people that, you know, okay, look, fuck it. I'll tell you real quick. Stay right there. Okay. I can go to somebody, right? And I can go give them these like right here. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Brianna. Merry Christmas, Tony. Merry Christmas, Melissa. Oh, can you believe what the fuck he gave me? All that fucking money he's got and the restaurant and the car and he gave me a fucking candy? Now I was just using that as an example. That goes to fucking show you how people are. La gente es bien lambiona. Todos los bolas de cabrones no sirven para ni vergas, okay? And I'm just telling people just in fucking general. You know, you give them a gift and they expect something better like a fucking fancy watch. Quieren dinero, quieren algo. Pero me quieren chingarme que se vayan mucho a la verga, okay? So anyways, also real quick, we're gonna talk about the COVID-19. Now, for a lot of gente pendeja, también la gente latina que son pendejos, que se van a juntar este año con la familia, con el esposo, con este fulano acá, con el Sancho, con la Sancha que le va a mamar la verga, que le va a poner la lengua en la panocha. Whatever, okay? Don't get together with your family. Why? You know what I mean? You know what I'm talking about, right? All the fucking numbers went up again. People are fucking dying left and right. Oh, but there they are, tomando sus tequilas y todo. Susie, you know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying? It's the truth, though. You know what I'm saying? La gente se va a juntar con la familia y se y luego van a pegar el coronavirus y se van a ir a la vergolandia, la gente. No, I'm serious, no. Si te pegan la coronavirus, te vas a la verga. De veras, solamente que no se te pegan en el culo. Y punto, a la verga. But anyways, like I said though, just don't get together with your family. Just stay home, fuck at home. Have your girlfriend or your boyfriend swallow. You know what I'm talking about, Angelina? My sister's husband, right? He fucked up his arm, so he has a bionic arm. So now she got a button when he does it with her. She don't need to have that no more. She got the hand, the bionic hand. She pushes the button, it goes left, right, vibrate, circle, tornado. You know, Angelina, you know what I'm talking about. It's the truth, though. But like I said, though, don't get together with your family. Stay home. Sally's like, oh, they believe that God and all this is going to protect. God is not going to protect you from the virus. A lot of people fucking died, okay? I even know people that got it. One of them's dead. But then you get those Republicans, oh, that it's not real. Except the fucking truth. Trump lost. He lost. He's done. We got a new president coming in, and that's all there is to it. This guy over here says he's going to get the military and how the ballot got isotopes and I don't know. Come on, get over it. The fucking man lost. That old fart, fat fuck lost, okay? Simple as that. It's the truth, man. So anyways, Merry Christmas to everybody. I'm going to make one more video for the year, probably in a couple days before the new year. It's going to be a recap video. I'm going to talk shit about everybody. Like I said, also shout out to Ricky Vega. I think that's his name. Yeah, Ricky Vega from Texas. Ya no me habla. No me habla cochinada. Ya no me dice nada. Pues, I got to. Anyway, how many more minutes are we on now so far? 5 minutes? Okay, that's perfect. Okay, few more minutes before I go. Okay, so this year when you're at home with your loved one, your girlfriend or your boyfriend or your Sancho, whatever the fuck you want to call it, okay, wherever you're with, you know, put a bow tie on there, you know, on la verga, put a bow tie on it, and go, here you go, honey, and they can open it up, they can suck on it and swallow, okay, or you can have your girlfriend, you can wrap up that wrapping paper, put a little bow tie and go like, here you go, honey. Just go like that, just give me your titties. Fuck it. Titty fuck. You know what I'm saying? Fuck it. Life's too short, gotta have fun. And that's what I always say. You know, oh, and I am gonna celebrate Christmas this year, but at home. And I ain't got, you know, the, what do they call that? Jesus with the manger. Hey, ¿quieres mandar un saludo con la gente?
Sí. Manda un saludo con la gente. Saludos a toda la gente de la familia Mengoza, de parte de Taquería El Mexicano. Hi, guys. Francisco, te mando saludos.
Qué vieja bien lambiona.
Oh, my God.
Mira, 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 mira.
Ay.
Lambión. Anyway, like I was saying, real quick.
Quiero decirles que yo he trabajado en muchos restaurantes, he andado en 18, 19 restaurantes, y como este señor, no hay ninguno como patrón. Le vemos la cara así, pero es muy buena gente.
Ay, que si estás hablando de la verdad. Tengo puras pinches culebras aquí. Y, no, de veras, y hay unas bien, hay unos y unas bien venenosas que la otra, y a la verga.
Yo le he dicho a mi patrón que aquí hay una que es la más venenosa, la mamba negra. Luego hay cobras y las demás somos las más que no.
I like it. Anyways, like I said though, la gente que habla mal de mí, que se van a chingar a toda su madre, la gente más cagada, la más cagona. Also real quick, happy, sorry, Merry Christmas to everybody. Oh, by the way, real quick, Merry Christmas to my Aunt Irene, con tu prietito. Cedro, que te lo da bien bueno. I hope he gives it to you good. Also, real quick, shout out to my cousin Raquel from Tracy. If she still lives there, you get that ex-husband of yours or whatever and take him for a fucking ride and get everything away from him. That's what I would do. Fuck it. Take everything away from him. Anyway, hold on. One more fucking minute. Yeah, fuck it. One more minute, okay? Also, real quick, fuck a lot, swallow, have a happy holidays at home. Stay home, be safe, don't go get COVID, and don't create a big, because you know, you're going to get a lot of people, Brianna, a lot of pura pinche gente latina, you are, we get a lot of Hispanic people that are going to get together for, look, for the fiesta, and they're going to get drunk and all stupid, right? And the next thing you know, they're all coughing and fucking giving COVID to everybody, and then the fucking numbers are going to go, why? Because they can't stay home. Tony's going to stay home, my sister's going to stay home, I'm going to stay home, I'm going to stay home and have sex, and have fun. Fuck it. That's going to be my Christmas present. Getting a piece of ass. Anyway, Merry Christmas to everybody. See you on New Year's Eve. I'm going to do another video. Que culean mucho y que se van a chingar a tu madre a la verga. Adios.